Hello everyone, my name is Dasha. I'm Master of Sports of Rhythmic Gymnastics, and now we go to preparing for stretching and a good beginning for day. So we must have good preparing with feet. We make the round, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And go forward. Yeah. And with arms, 1, 2, 3, and 8. The next, we sit on the feet and push down. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Yeah, good job. And make the swing forward and back. 1, 2, and 3. Yes. Good job. Go forward and relax. Don't forget about breathe. Yeah, okay. Next exercise is the cat. You must flex your back. And relax and breathe. One more. Good job. Next time we go on the dog. Yes. Push down. Little bounce. Go on the elbows. Little swing, left, right. Left and right. Okay, and go forward and lay. Yes. After this, we go back. 1, 2, 3, and 4 steps. Little bounce. Close your leg and open. Close your leg more and push. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 and stay. Breathe. Yeah, good job. Next, we can change the leg and repeat this complex again. So, after when you repeat this complex, we go to butterfly and go forward on the elbows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. And try to relax. Good job. Okay, we preparing your feet. Now we go preparing your knees. For this, with arms, you put your leg and fold. 1, 2. Fold the knee and push down. 3, 4. Try to feel your back. And 5. Your back must be straight. No go back. Only straight. And little swing left, right.